Hi, Luce. So I've obviously got another game, new game, up here. This one I've actually been waiting for. Detention. It is a horror game based in Taiwan/China. I saw Harshly Critical play a demo of this, and whenever I saw the demo, I had to try it out. It looked like it would be a pretty good/decent game. Let me see here. Now, I think I've already adjusted the volume pretty decently. Cat. Why must I fight you? Okay, I'm fighting something else. The controller, that's what it was. Okay. Anyways. Let us get into this. I've goofed around long enough, I think. New game. Now, I haven't actually started playing this. And hopefully the audio is okay. Like I said, I think I already adjusted it well enough that it should be good for the video. Pay attention, this will be on the final exam. Wow, that text goes by real quick. Somebody's fallen asleep in class. The president then started the northern expedition securing. Look, it's instructor Bai. Miss Yen, may I have a word with you? Okay, class, let's take a short break. Wow, the text goes by real quick. Miss Yen, have you seen this list before? What list? Well, somebody took a long nap. Did I fall asleep? No shit. This is strange. Where is everybody? Actually, that's a good question because I can't. I'm kind of surprised they left you sitting there. A typhoon alert. Shouldn't be any typhoons this time of year. What's going on here? This is my seat. The chairs are pretty uncomfortable, but I'm used to it now. Typhoon alert. I thought the weather was quite nice during history class. Okay, so the text on the chalkboard there says typhoon alert. It's getting dark out. I should head home. Room 203, this is my classroom. How did I sleep for so long? Good question, man. You must have been asleep for a long frickin' time. Girls' restroom, I shouldn't be going in there. Yeah, I guess not. I don't have to use the restroom. Let's see if there's anything else this way. This just took us right back into the classroom. Actually, what is this? Ah, class schedule. Did I sleep through all the afternoon classes? Apparently so, man. Apparently so. The door is locked. It's like pitch black in there. It's awful quiet in the classroom. Have they all gone home? A piece of paper lies on the windowsill. Added to journal. Sketch of the old banyan tree. An old sketch of what looks like the banyan tree in the skull there seems to be a figure underneath. Well, alright. So, this is just the same classroom. See, we had a door back this way. The front gate isn't this way. Well, alright then, smarty. We're not even gonna try that possibility. The front gate isn't this way, alright? We're not gonna try that possibility either. We're just gonna go down. Downtown. It's time for our principal's office. Okay. That plant's dead. The principal's office is also locked. Some of the most valuable stuff is in there. I bet. Including the only telephone we have in the school. Really? There's only one telephone in the whole school? That seems mighty inconvenient. Don't know what's been planted, but they've all died out. There's something I could... Oh! A pot for growing daffodils. Only one of them is still hanging in there. There's something in the dirt. Well, let's kill this daffodil to get what's in the dirt. An old photograph. Can't tell who's in the picture. There's a quote written on it. I promise I can talk. The roots below the earth claim no rewards for making the branches fruitful. Okay. So far so good. Ah, looks like we didn't really uproot the daffodils. Well, all right. Okay, hang on just a minute. I'm gonna do a thing. Just a little thing to make my little face up there a little more visible. That's better. A little bit. Better than nothing. At least I think so. Alright. I like how this tree is kind of in the way. It's kind of a cool effect. Shoot! They closed the roll-up door. That's the only route to the front gate. I gotta figure out a way to open it. Alright, man. Your school's emergencies... evacuation procedures suck. I think this is the control panel for the roll-up door. Open it? Sure. It's a mechanical winch. There are instructions on the cover. I think I need a hand crank. Well, son of a bitch. What's that? Oh. Receive the hand crank. This is one dirty raincoat. That musty smell is horrifying. What's all this? Diamond Sutra? Why would someone put this on the wall? I'm not familiar with Buddhist teachings. What's this down here? A kerosene heater. Okay, I kind of thought it looked like a space heater. We used it last winter. Huddling around it, having a good time. Alright, I guess it's time to go. I am so sorry. Okay. Fuck that. We're gonna continue going this way. They say Mr. Cow sometimes sleeps in here. It's locked. I don't think anybody's in there. Added to the journal, public announcement. Public announcement. Due to our ongoing war with the mainland China, instructor Bai is asking students to rout out anyone who may be pro-communist or showing signs of treachery. There are big rewards for informants. Okay. I forgot what year this took place in. But it's obviously not modern times. Or at least not super modern. Hand crank. Oh. All right. Let me just see something real quick. 1960s, all right. The game takes place during the 1960s. That's a nice smooth slope going down there. It's not like stairs. Just a ramp. Yeah. The shortest route back home is through the auditorium. Enter? Nah, let's not go that way yet. Okay, we don't really have a choice. Sure, let's go into the auditorium then. Seems to be a lot of wind coming through here. Scooch up a little closer. Move the camera a little. There. Oh, okay, I can move again. What's this? A full-length mirror makes me want to double-check if my shirt's tucked in. Really? Ni hao. The only word in Chinese I know how to speak. Wake up, you shouldn't be here. Where am I? The auditorium, you were sleeping on the stage. A lot of people just sleeping around the school. Nobody decided to get them up. We're probably already dead. School is canceled because of a typhoon is coming. Typhoon? I just came from my classroom. You're the first person I've come across. Weird. How did I? We should get going. It's getting dark in here. And the rain is starting to pour. Wait. My necklace is gone. What? Have you seen my necklace? I don't think so. How? I must have lost it somewhere. I'm not leaving without it. Okay, let's see. Coat, some odds and ends, and an old military jacket. Nothing special here. An old exhaust fan. The power is off. There's a dim sound coming from the end of the vent shaft. Yeah, there's a pair of keys there. Something's in there, but I can't reach it. All right. Flagpoles and class signs. This stuff is used during our assemblies. There's an umbrella. There's an umbrella. Is in the bucket. Okay, that's why I was having a hard time with it. It's a poorly translated sentence. There's an umbrella in the bucket. Take the umbrella? Hell yeah. I could probably reach that key with it. A broken umbrella. White jade deer pendant. Aw, it's cute. A fine quality deer jade pendant. For some reason it got thrown into the vent. Now who would do something like that? Oh, May! Come here. Do you need help finding it? Would it be too much trouble? Well, we'll certainly find it faster if we're looking together. Thank you, then. What kind of necklace are you looking for? A deer-shaped jade pendant tied to a black cord. Let's split up and search for it, then. Thanks, that means a lot. I already have it! Is this the necklace? You found it. That's awesome. Thank you. Where did you find it? In the storage room next to the stage. It seems like someone threw it into to a vent in there. What? Why would it be in such a place? Well, forget it. You found it anyways. Let's get going before the rain gets heavy. It already sounds pretty heavy. Sure. Let's go, May. You need to move a little quicker. Ah, that's not what I meant to do. Wow, it's already raining pretty hard. It's too dangerous to stay here any longer. Let's go. This rock's been sitting here for quite some time now. People say it fell from a small temple on the mountain. That's a pretty nasty place to forge just stuff randomly falling from the mountain. It's the security office by the main gate. I guess even the guard left for home. Here is the campus exit. Bridge collapsed? No freaking way! Oh dear god. Oh god. Whoa. Why is the river red? It kind of looks like blood. Blood? Don't say that! Sorry, I wasn't thinking. What happened? Okay, let's calm down and think about it. There's gotta be a reasonable explanation. Why is it red? Even muddy water shouldn't be this red, this color. I think I know the cause of this. There are a few factories located upstream. It's probably them dumping chemical waste into the river under the cover of the typhoon. Are you sure? I've heard people talking about it. Perhaps you're right. The worst part is we don't have a way to go downhill now with the bridge gone. Tons of people cross this bridge every day. The bridge should have been better maintained. Guess we have to head back to the school. It won't do us any good standing here in the middle of the rain. True. Don't worry, it's just a typhoon. The school has enough supplies for us to get through the storm. Alright. I guess I can trust you. You seem like a reliable person. Just trying to be optimistic. Let's get going then. All wet and tired. What a day. Just rest up for now. We may have to spend the night here. Oh, wait. I haven't officially thanked you for finding my necklace for me. I'm Fang Ray Shin, a senior from Miss Yin's class. You can call me Ray. I called her May. How about you? What grade are you in? So, you're my senior. Miss Fang, I'm Wei Chung-Ting. You don't have to be formal with me. It's a bit awkward. Just Ray is fine. Normally, we don't go through the senior building. I heard that it's a very competitive environment where everyone works their butt off studying. Heh, it's not that awful. Some of us still do what we want. I do envy you for graduating. Soon you won't have to see Gao Feng on a daily basis anymore. Instructor Bai? I don't even dare call him by his whole name. Rumor says he was a relentless killer during the war. I wouldn't dare do that in front of him either. We're all pretty terrified of him. We avoid him any possible way we can. Hey you, come here. Why are you hiding from me? Are you affiliated with the commies? Well, that was a perfect imitation. Giving me goosebumps. Ha! Anyways, just hang on tight, buddy. It'll be your turn to graduate next year. Life's a struggle. Hey, I know what we can do. Let me go use that phone in the principal's office, see if I can contact anybody. Then I'll grab the heater in the storage room and a couple of blankets from the health center. That should be enough for us to get through the night. That's a well thought out plan. Do you need any help? I'll be fine on my own. You should rest here, missus. The man's got it under control. Hold on there now. Don't take me as one of those spoiled, pampered girls. I'm probably more capable than most of you boys. Sorry, that came out the wrong way. It's okay. You don't have to apologize. I know you were just trying to help. Okay, how about all this? I'll go make a phone call. Then we can find out what we need together and carry them back. Alright, that sounds good. I'll wait for you right here. Just hurry back. It's getting real dark in there. Huh? Did you make the call already? On my way. Should hurry back so we can go to get the other supplies. Okay, so... Did I do bad? His footsteps echoed softly, invoking a trace of suspense in me. Reality faded away as time stood still. I swallowed hard as the emptiness confined me. Oh my. Why? What happened? Looks like he's not breathing at all. Is he dead? But how? He was just fine a moment ago. Oh my god, I just met you. Tell me this is only a bad dream. Okay, Ray, take a deep breath. There's a notebook on the stage. It's Way's journal. Item received, notebook. Saw him looking through it earlier. Perhaps there are clues to what happened. Fortune-telling poem. A fortune-telling poem from the temple. Turn the wheel with the laws of the universe to reveal the path ahead. Okay, these are just the public announcements and the like. Okay. So apparently we need to interact with him at some point. I should take a candle with me. This should light the way. Oh. A dead mouse. No wonder it smells so bad in here. Add it to the journal, book club. A note with a conversation. Hey, I heard the teacher started a club for the students and reading some prohibited books. Really? I thought the book club was just a place for studying. Okay, appears to be nothing else in here. When was this built? A shrine? Worshipping a few deities. I don't recognize any of them other than the Earth God. Huh. What's that thing next to the incense and burner? Item received, the auditorium key. There's a note under the key. What's this? Illustration, facing the lingered. Facing the lingered, picked up at the shrine, seems like a page from a children's book. Don't be scared when you see the lingered, just hold your breath and quietly walk away. Right click to hold your breath. Ah! Okay, how am I supposed to get past you? Okay. Oh, I see. I just couldn't hold my breath any longer. It had me do it too early. Okay, I get it. I get it. Hey, Way. I'm sorry for what happened to you. Hope I can wake from this nightmare. I wonder if I'm ever gonna have to move that to get to that door back there. The door's locked. No. This should be the right key. Phone's ringing. Who could be calling at a time like this? Perhaps I can get some help. I wouldn't count on it. What the f- Sorry about that, something just knocked me out of the window. Way said he was going to try and get a hold of the townspeople. Maybe they're calling back? Mushy mushy. Ah! Hello, I'm student from Greenwood High. Someone here was found dead. Please send help. Hello? Can anyone hear me? I can barely hear myself. Fang, I am waiting for you in the counselor's office. Wait, who is this? What in the world is going on? Who was that? How did he know it was me? Counselor's office is on the third floor. Ah! What was the face? Ugh. This is an altar for praying. Save progress? Show! You feel blessed. This file cabinet, shouldn't it be locked? A watch list? For what? The folder is empty. These documents makes me feel a little uncomfortable. Yep, here's the door. That's a lot of sutras. It's all boarded up. Really? We're not going to say anything about all the sutras? Talismans of protection are all over this wall. And or. Anybody in there? I can't see inside at all. Store's all boarded up. Alright, so nobody wants us in that room at all. Wow. Sliding doors wrapped in barbed wire. I may be able to cut it with the right tool. Oops. You are on your own now. Who wrote this? This is Way's seat. There's some writings on the desk. Strengthen thy wings. The sky's the limit. Announcement flyer handed out by Instructor Bai. Gambling is prohibited on campus. This is the school's ban on all acts associated with gambling. Whoever's caught gambling will be expelled. Used to be where I could clear my head. Right now, however, it only covers me in goosebumps. What's this? There are pliers in the sink. Fitz pliers. My head hurts. And I look like hell. How did Wade die in a place like that? Am I in danger as well? If you see a dead body, chances are you're probably in danger too. White deer, please tell me this is all but a nightmare. Okay, the sudden shift in her face there kind of got me. I didn't actually see the text other than the fact that it started with forgotten. The door is all covered in stains. Is it mold? No, it looks kind of like blood, sweetie. This is disgusting. How did it get so nasty? Darkish red stains in the sink. Something's jammed in the pipe. I die in a place like this? I die. Oh, I die! I die with a worn out surface, contraband item in the school. White deer is the mythical creature who guides the lost and the miserable. So does it mean she was lost and miserable before she received this? Because she seems like a pretty cheerful girl. You know, paying no mind to the whole thing that she just did. Okay, I suspect there's something mean that way. Of course, there's debris blocking my path. Oh, it's coming this way. Ow! Too close. The bathroom is my safe place. Ugh. She looks like a fellow student. Or used to be. Died young, written on the paper. This is Way's classroom. Let me cut this. Health center. A note on the floor. Food offerings. Put down the offerings and revere the lingered. Then hold your breath and do not linger. This is an altar for praying. You feel blessed. Food offering. Is this eye chart for Chinese? Snellen chart for an eye examination. The light box can be lit if I remember correctly. Click! Oh. Hey, look, a key! There's a shadow in the corner. Pull the board up. Oh. Medical plots. Medical supply storage key. Oh God! What is that horrible noise? Oh, it stopped. Several documents on the desk. Patient records. Diagnostic reports from the health center. How can students be injured so severely like this? Date, April 20th. Name, Huang Ming Chung. Age 17, gender male. Conditions, right arm. Come in. Okay, that's just... Okay, he got a fracture. Left wrist bone fracture. Comminuted? I don't know how to say that. Watch me fail at language. The door is locked from the other side. Well, I guess that key won't help then. Huh. Man, that's not cool. I keep yawning. Ow. Miss Missy is here again. I'm gonna guess this hasn't been for you. Okay, now, yeah, and yeah. Emergency showers in Iowa Station. Something's in the water bowl. Another die? Two dice. I've got a pair of dice. Two dice belonging to the same set. Hmm, some mysterious stains on the ground. Maybe it's mold. Sharp smells coming from a metal box. This is paint thinner? Oh, it's actually paint thinner. Solvent used to clean up paint. A sharp smell emanates from it. Unlocking the door. I can get in now. Oh. Well, that's nifty. Oh, I can get another food offering. Cool, so that responds. Let's save. Save 43 minutes. Alright, we're gonna go this way. Okay, well, we can't go or do anything else further that way. That's all boarded up. I guess we'll go up then. To the third floor. Oh, that is a lot of blood. Blood stains. Man, the freaking... atmospheric tones remind me so much of Silent Hill. Only a single desk and chair sitting in the middle of the class that evokes a sense of solitude. Huh? There are some engraved marks on the table. They seem to be words and symbols, but they're too faint to read right now. Solve it? This doesn't do anything. Okay, well then... we'll have to come back to it. I don't remember these steel bars being here. Guess I'll have to find a way to the other side. Bye, bitch. I outsmarted you. Okay, so the only conceivable way I can think of to go to the other side is to just walk to the other side. Where'd she go? Okay, that was weird. Oh. Mr. Cow's room. What's on the door? Seems to have a bunch of Taoist talismans painted onto it. Strange. It's not locked, but I can't open it. An essay from my sophomore year. When's the last time they updated this bulletin? Same thing. Oh. Okay. Is there a map? No map. Thing is, I couldn't even really interact with it, so maybe there's a room I didn't check. Bookshelf filled with books about history, leadership, and the war. If I remember right, the principal was also a war veteran. Shuimo painting. It's a scene from from near the school. Guess I can at least save. Doesn't appear to be anything else for me in this place. Is there a basement, maybe? No basement. bed in the background. Doesn't appear to be anything else in here. Seems like a pretty nice guy. This is terrible. Ah, who was that? So she did not acknowledge that something happened in the mirror. I definitely believe those have to deal with that lock downstairs, but this stuff doesn't work. Roll some dice on it. Dear, show me the way. Food offering? Okay, enough goofing off. The drawers. There's definitely no other doors that way. And the only way thing in that direction is that crazy bitch. Okay, maybe we need to go back to the auditorium then. Because I can't think of where else to go. But I can't think of anything that would be in there either. Okay. nightmare. Yeah. Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. I don't suppose we need the dead rat or mouse. Used to admire the flag bearer, thought it was the coolest job. Now I just want to get away from all this. Oh, I know this jacket. It belongs to Mr. Cow. May the Earth God protect me. Nothing to say about the chair. Oh! Yeah. Ha ha. And now the door opens. Now I feel stupid. There's a face down here. Why is there a knife stabbed in the table? Despite the rust, it still looks sharp. A utility knife. Table's a mess. Someone stabbed it repeatedly with a knife. Did Mr. Cow did this? Free calendar handed out by the township office. Every household has one. Poster of a famous celebrity. Chipped white ceramic bowl. Can't lift it up. Somehow it's stuck to the table. There's some scratch marks inside the bowl. Guess the rumor of people gambling in the school is not a rumor after all. Well, should I throw the dice? But I've seen people doing it. I think it requires 3 dice to play. Oh, really? I just kind of figured 2. Okay, so I'm missing a die. A water bucket. Something's in there. Another die? Well, that was easy. Dark stains at the bottom of the bucket. That smell and the swarming bugs. Better stop looking at her or I might throw up. The room smells like old alcohol and smoke. I'm suffocating. Toss the die? Yes. The fuck? What? I'm confused. 623. Whoa, what's this? Teeth? I thought I was holding dice. It's numbers. No way, I'm pretty sure those were die when I threw them. What happened? After throwing the dice into the bowl, they turned into teeth. Are the numbers supposed to mean something? What's that sound? The bowl came loose. Item received, a ceramic bowl. The bowl from Mr. Cowell's room, used for gambling. Mr. Cowell was a gambler. Oh, wait, when did this get here? Cutting throat. Found in Mr. Cowell's room. The prophecy is revealed when a sacrifice is made with the blood of the innocent. Disturbing. I already know what needs to be done. Well, you're dead already anyways, right? You're making me do it? Are you kidding? The blood straining into the bowl. A bowl of blood. What am I gonna use it? His eyes opened. I saw that his eyes opened, right? I'm pretty sure I'm not seeing things. I'm definitely going to go back and look in the footage to see if I actually saw that. I'm pretty sure I know what to do with the blood, because there's only one thing I can think to do with the blood. I'm gonna go and pour it all over this desk. The blood sank into the marks. What can I use to print out the engravings? Really? Show me the way, dear. Okay, I'm missing something. I'm still missing something, but what? Okay, that was easy. Printed from the classroom desk. Written with the symbols and numbers from Wen Qing, or the Book of Changes, an ancient Chinese divination text, a microcosm of the universe and the symbolic description of the processes of change. And what was the other clue? Shit. Six, two, three. So the code is 623. At least it didn't let me leave the room. So I knew whatever I needed had to be either already on me or in the room. So that's pretty nifty. I didn't have to go on a goose chase wondering what the fuck I'm missing. Let's see. 623. So 6 is this symbol. 2 is this symbol. Okay, 6. Okay, so it's 2. There we go. And up the stairs. Door's boarded up, I can't get in. Dim red glow emanates from the classroom. Wood debris hinders my sight. What the fuck? Well, this is not freaky in the slightest. Okay, well, this has gone for over an hour. It's about an hour and 10 minutes, so I think it's about time I stop. Anyways, hopefully you enjoyed this. I'm certainly enjoying it, even though the whole throat-slashing thing was quite impractical for somebody to do in real life. Well, whatever you think about it that way, but still, I mean, horror game, stuff like that. It's even more disturbing that it actually made you cut across the throat and then hold the bowl under. That's unique, so even though I don't really think that's all that realistic, but I mean, again, suspension of belief and all that, that's quite a step forward to make you actually perform the cutting and all that. Anyways, that's enough. Bye. Oh, wait, I need to get out of the thing. Bye.